I'm Christy.
Hi, I'm Kato.
Today we will talk you. Today we will teach you how to speak Chinese and English about the Merry Christmas. Now, the first word is Merry Christmas. How to say in Chinese?
Merry Christmas in Chinese is 圣诞快乐.
Oh, 圣诞快乐.
Yes,
very good. The next one is Christmas tree. How to say in Chinese?
In Chinese is 圣诞树.
圣诞树. It means this.
Right, this one.
Oh, very beautiful. I love it.
A joy.
Okay. This one, the gift. How to say in Chinese?
Gift is 礼物.
Do you have some gift to me today?
Yes, of course.
Okay, this one, right?
Christmas tree.
Oh, very beautiful. I love it. Okay, next one. How to say Happy New Year in Chinese?
Happy New Year in Chinese, I have two
expression.
One is 元旦快乐, and another one is 新年快乐.
Oh,
the meaning is then.
The next one is countdown. How to say in Chinese?
In New Year, we will count down in the end of the year. And countdown in Chinese is 倒数.
Oh, it means 3, 2, 1.
Alright.
Okay. The next one is Spring Festival. How to say in Chinese?
Spring Festival is the most popular, most important festival in China, and it is